Final training session here at Visy Park. The Rabo Direct Rebels are off to South Africa and Perth. Three new faces in the squad: Cooper Vuna, Jason Woodward, and of course their captain, Gareth Delve. Still smiles here at Rebel Camp. Cooper Vuna, welcome back.
Yeah, good. It's good to be back. And you know, it's been a long time on the sideline watching the boys, and it's finally good to, you know, get your name named for the squad to be to travel over to South Africa. So it's, yeah, it's good.
Tell me, mate, how is the body? They say that you're in the best nick of your career.
Yeah, it is. It's you know, the last time I was 101, 102 was when I just moved over from New Zealand. So I'm actually in good shape, and you know, it's just the hard training that I've done with Zane Leonard and Mark Andrews, and you know, they've put a lot of work into me, and you know, I've just taken on board, and you know, it's just good.
So when you came over from New Zealand, you were 9 years old at the time. Is that right?
Yeah,
must have been pretty heavy back then.
Yeah, it was. Everyone in New Zealand thinks that they're overweight and that when they move over to Australia, but no, yeah, it's good.
Uncapped Super Rugby player Jason Woodward, welcome to the squad.
Yeah, cheers. No, it's been a pretty good experience so far being here. Unfortunately, I got injured earlier on in the pre-season, but I'm raring to go.
Tell me about your injury and also what you've done the past 4 weeks. It must have been tough to see off to such a good start, but also falling away.
Yeah, it was pretty tough. It was, I guess it was just one of those things, you got to take it on the chin. Basically, during a training session, I tore the tendon off my finger, so that required surgery, and 6 weeks later, I'm here, ready to go, so yeah.
Well, here he is, the big man, back in little C next to your name. Welcome back to the Rebels, mate.
Thanks, mate. Yeah, it's been tough couple of weeks of watching. Boys going really well, but no, it's great to get back up there.
Tell me, how is the shoulder and how's the body feeling with about 3 weeks rest?
Yeah, I wouldn't say rest, mate. I've been getting flogged. It's like a mini pre-season, so there's been a lot of good things as part of that. So I'm really looking forward to getting back out there. The body's good, shoulder's settled really well. So yeah, nice big test, a few big massive humans running at it, all testing nicely.
Pretty important two games in South Africa for the Rebels.
Yeah, really important. It's a massive tour for us. These 3 weeks, you know, with Perth on the end of that, can really set us up for a great season. And fantastic time for the lads to become even tighter and really bond over this time away.
There you have it, three new faces. We're off to South Africa. The next time you see the Rebels will be at 2 o'clock in the morning as they face the Sharks in Durban. Best of luck to all you Rebels out there.